You guys remember how I sent my old John Deere tractor to the local high school so the students could work on it? Well, my son texted and said they'd been at it for an hour, so I wanted to have a look. Oh my gosh. I really hope these kids know what they're doing. Stay tuned for more updates.